Inside a snowflake, like the one on your sleeve, there happened a story you must see to believe. Way up in the mountains, in the high range of Pontoos, lay the small town of Whoville, the home of the Whos. Ask any Who, and they'll have this to say: there is no place like Whoville around Christmas Day. Every window was flocked, every lamppost was dressed, and the Whoville band marched in their Christmassy best. Arbor Day was fine, and Easter was pleasant, and every St. Fizzen's Day they ate a fizz pheasant. But every Who knew, from their 12 toes to their snout, they loved Christmas the most, without a single Who doubt.
Barfingles welcomes you. Merry Christmas. Thank you for shopping, Barfingles.
We've got a snoozle phone for your brother Drew, and a snoozle phone for your brother Stu, Munkle for your uncle, aunt for your aunt, and a fanpa for your cousin Leon. So we just need Cindy.
Say hello.
Cindy Lou.
Merry Christmas.
Hello, Myrna. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Fred. Excuse me.
Hello.
Cindy Lou, honey.
Dad?
Yeah?
Doesn't this seem like a bit much?
This is what Christmas is all about. Can't you feel it?